Snow kite better with 5 easy pro tips. Today I will share with you 5 simple and practical pro tips to make your next snow kiting adventure more enjoyable. Pro tip number 1. Use an appropriate tether. Here I use an ice climbing screw. You can find them at most outdoor stores. A good screw serves many purposes. It makes for easy launching and landing. Post session you can whip out your ice fishing rod, provided you use smaller bait, or use it to flood the lake like I did here for a post-session skate. Always remember to fill the hole when you're done. Pro tip number 2, buy a quality foil kite for snow kiting. Foil kites are easier to rig and launch when it's cold and windy. You can see here the effortless launching capabilities of these fine kites. Pro tip number 3, find a suitable lake for kiting. A lake that is often used for ice fishing is an ideal candidate. The huts and holes make excellent obstacles. The ice that collects on your board while dodging the fish holes gives you an opportunity to relax while you clean off your board. Pro tip number 4, adjust your snowboard for kiting. I tow out my rear foot a few more degrees. This allows me for much more comfortable riding on my back. Pro tip number 5, kite with your friends. Friends make your kiting session safer and ultimately more enjoyable. And don't forget, subscribe for more kiting tips. That's right, click on the box on the right, the red one.